So guys, let's make a new project. Tab on bottom left corner. Select the folder where you have your file. Suppose this one. Select the green tick. Now for the overlay, look for pip. Then import the overlay video. Resize and position it wherever you like. Look for mask. Select the circular mask. Position it. Pinch in and out to control the mask size. Now move this slider to add the border around the circle. Select the color of your border. And we are done. So thank you guys for watching. Have a good day.